folks, 72 questions. How are you, Ornella?
I'm bougie. How are you?
I'm good. What are your plans here in Cancun?
I know, living in my mansion.
And who is this?
You already know.
Okay, this is our little kitchen. This is
our. We
got Miriam right there. Angela.
And look at
our little living room, our pool, patio.
Okay, what's the plan for today?
We're going to the bank.
To the banco.
And then we're gonna exchange our money.
We need some pesos. We need to get some food. We need some grocery shopping. Maybe dip our toe in the pool.
Sure.
And then we're gonna party.
Party.
It's so fucking hot.
Oh my god.
Second day in Cancun. We woke up a few hours ago, went to get lunch at.
Where's it at? Amazing restaurant. Tasted fucking delicious.
Barbacoa La Autentica. Really good, except she accidentally got something with cheese, so. It's gonna be a rough day for her. It's gonna be a really rough day for her. We're gonna go back to our Airbnb, get ready, and then we're gonna head back to the strip to.
No, you have trauma.
To go to the beach. A little update from last night. Last night we went down to the hotel area. We were very unprepared. We were really unprepared. I just went down there with 500 pesos. Thinking that was enough.
They're gonna chase us, I'm telling you.
No, I don't think so. Do you have your pepper spray?
I have a bug spray.
But that was so expensive, and like literally, we just had to come back. Like, if we could have enjoyed ourselves, but we wouldn't have money to get back to our Airbnb. And I wasn't trying to walk. Today we're doing ATV.
Wait, I want to show my taco.
These are good.
It's a bit spicy.
I'm
excited.
I love Angela. She got a check.
Yeah.
Oh, you don't
like spicy either?
No, I don't.
We're doing 5 zip lines. And where are we swimming?
In the private cenote.
And we're going in the private cenote. Cenote?
Cenote? Yeah, cenote.
I don't know how to swim, but it's okay. We're gonna have fun.
They got a little
attendance. We woke up at 6:30. We're supposed to leave the house at 7:30. We left the house at 8:30.
No, not even like
8:15.
Y'all wanna know why?
Go for it.
Cause fucking rental men ain't shit.
The guy who was renting our car, he was supposed to be there at 7. But we were like, okay, everybody runs on Mexican time. 7:30, he's probably gonna get here. He got here at 8. I was so fucking mad. The bus almost fucking left us. But it's okay, because we're gonna have fun here. We're gonna forget about that. And I'm eating my taco.
This is the Cancun.
You saw? Did you see?
What is that?
The front line.
Yeah.
No?
What?
A tree.
Oh.
Oh my god. I thought jaguar or something.
No, it's a tree.
My parents are gonna be so happy.
A little cheer.
On the ice.
Join yeah, join us. Yeah. Hi. Hola.
The best paparazzi in the park. About your pictures.
Which tequila is fake, which tequila is good, how do we make it, and now how do we drink it? Okay, chicos, that's why the question, if you are alcoholics. Exactly, guys.
Okay, so we just finished like the zipline tour, ATV. I think I'm gonna get pictures for that, so keep an eye out for that. Now we're doing tequila testing.
Tequila from Jalisco, it's a 40% alcohol, it's really smooth. We're gonna feel it now, and we drink without chaser and without lemon juice.
Oh yeah.
All right?
Yeah.
Amigos, welcome to the jungle, and it's time to drink. Mexico, in Mexico, ladies first. Reina. Welcome, my lady. Don't drink yet, pretty.
Okay.
No, my lady, no yet. Por favor, señorita okay. Bonita.
Gracias.
Gracias, mi reina. Chica. Thank you, my lady. It's a pleasure, señoritas. This is the beautiful time in the cenote. You're gonna love it to swim it, chico boy. This is yoga tequila, señoritas. Look to me and then you repeat with me. We have to smell your glass. Smell your glass, amigos, drinking, swallow, and then exhale. Before to do this, amigos, we have to say the magic words. The magic words say, arriba!
Arriba! Abajo! Pa'l centro y pa'l dentro!
Smell it, drinking, cheers, everybody!
Cheers!
Go for it!
Lucky boy!
Gracias.
How many chicas, carnal? Spring break, chicos?
Sí, estamos aquí para spring break.
Bienvenidos!
Gracias.
Welcome to the metro, to the jungle.
Happy birthday!
Amigos, come to swimming! Everybody say salud!
Salud! Yo ahorita. Espera un momento.
That was amazing.
¿Cuánto me queda, Lo?
That was amazing.
Huh?
Corona, mami. Mami, corona.
Oh, can I get my phone? Thank you. Where's your bag? He passed the bag.
I don't think I vlogged our dinner, but. We have unlimited tacos. It looks a little messy.
And we have unlimited
but it is delicious.
It's so good. What do you have to
it's
say,
good. Maria? I'm telling you guys, 100% beer and coke.
Do you want to be in our vlog? Do you want to be in our vlog?
We made the cut.
We met a friend.
What's your name?
Oh, she's eating.
Maiwa.
Maiwa? Even in there? Oh, you weren't even in the camera. Sorry.
No, it's fine. My name is Maiwa. You guys are so cool.
Oh,
hanging out with you.
I will show more food once it gets here. But we did some tequila tasting.
You know what would be nice if they had hookah here.
Mm-hmm. We swam in el. What is it called? Cenote?
Yeah, cenote.
90 feet.
Melvin?
I was so scared.
Melvin did.
I did it. Mm-hmm. I'm cutting myself off for. Cutting myself off out for a bit because it's, I'm feeling it.
I had to take a shot.
Where did that shot go?
I took it.
We.
The coffee shop?
The coffee
it's the
shop.
Most delicious thing I've ever
drank it all. And he didn't drink it. He didn't drink it.
First of all, I don't even drink coffee, so.
It didn't taste like coffee.
Oh, really?
It tasted like toffee.
I would die.
Tres, dos.
Canyon Ball.
un limón. Gracias.
¿Por todo?
Guys, I have something to say.
What?
Y'all see this?
No, we're purposely getting out.
Y'all see how small the portion is?
Look at mine.
This isn't gonna fill me up. Do they not know that I am aggressive and I eat a lot? What the fuck? Okay, so the octopus was very, very little. I looked good, but it's not from him. So I got the tacos, and they look a little red, but so we eat them, and it would be cool. But okay. Record me. Ate something. We're at the airport. We're gonna walk to our gate in a bit.
I spent all my pesos.
We're trying to spend all our pesos here because we're too lazy to exchange them in the U.S. I'm not though. I usually give them to my mom when I get there.
I don't want any left. I have five.
You said I'm tired of this. I want my American dollars.
I need dinero.
How does that one sound? Quiere dinero, lo siento. No tengo. She wants my dinero. Want my dinero. I'm tired.
I am.
We woke up at 4 a.m. Left the house at 4:30. And then, yeah.
It was a hustle getting out of bed, especially for Angela.
What happened to Angela?
She just doesn't wake up.
Oh.
But she,
not the shade.
She was smart.
Not
she
the
put
shade.
On her clothes. I was scared I'd have to wake her up, but she woke up by herself. Oh. But that's what I got. And then Aria, if you're watching this, this is what I got you.
Oh. You have to go to Broad right now.
I know.
She's in Scotland.
She's a Scottish babe.
Scottish babe.
Oh, you're in.
Do a Mexican accent.
No.
Why?
I'm gonna get canceled.
You did a Scotland accent. Why can't you do a Mexican accent?
That wasn't a Scottish accent.
You did a European accent. Why can't you do a Latin American accent?
They're kissing.
Do it.
No. Y'all see how he's trying to get me caught up. I'm not gonna get caught up.
Come on.
I'm smarter.
Yeah.
Big forehead, big brain.